We know from clinical trials that approximately 1 in 3 patients will exhibit cognitive deficits, particularly memory deficits, in the early postoperative period. 1 in 3 before hospital discharge. And these memory deficits persist even up to 3 months. About 1 in 10 patients will demonstrate cognitive decline. It's a serious problem because patients that demonstrate this problem both at hospital discharge 3 months later have a higher associated loss of independence, admission to long-term care facilities, premature retirement, and even a higher mortality. As anesthesiologists, we have the opportunity to talk to patients before surgery and then immediately after surgery and in the postoperative during their postoperative course. And I recognize that some patients who are normally clearly very capable, their cognition's good after trauma or some serious illness, they can't provide a detailed history or even a simple history. And so that inflammatory process associated with the injury is definitely impairing their cognition. Practice good memory hygiene before coming into hospital. That means good nutrition, exercise, adequate sleep, try and exercise the mind, treat blood pressure and high lipid levels, and avoid alcohol or recreational drugs. Write things down. Have a family member available as a second pair of ears. And when you're being discharged from hospital, write the information down or ask for written instructions. Remember that the hospital admission is only part of your journey to wellness, and that these memory deficits can persist for quite some time, and plan accordingly.